Hello, Mount Olive. This is Pastor Glenn. In an attempt to stay connected with you as church and community, and you with us, as we're all dealing with the effects of the coronavirus on our church and on our community, I hope and trust that you will remain vigilant and faithful to the Lord, to your walk with Him, and in your relationships and fellowship with one another. In times like these, we have to remember what David did in a time of crisis. The Bible says he encouraged himself in the Lord. And I want to admonish you, during this time when many of us are shut in, to spend time and be consistent in our daily devotion, to stay in the Word of God, and to stay prayerful through this process, but also to communicate with one another, to call those who are shut in and perhaps without anyone in their homes with them. Also to text one another, to just let people know I'm thinking about you. I miss you. I love you. I'm praying for you. But also in this season, I'm asking you to remain connected to your church by way of what we will be communicating with you, by way of Facebook, and by way of our own website. Stay tuned. There's more to come. Also, let's not forget about our responsibilities to both the Lord, the church, and to the pastor. In times like these, and oftentimes in crisis, we turn to the Word of God, and one of the favorite passages in times of crisis is the 23rd Psalms that says, "The Lord is my shepherd." And I want to remind you today that the Lord is your shepherd. And as your shepherd, He guides you. The shepherd guides the sheep. And during this season, when you look for direction, always seek the guidance of the shepherd. But then the shepherd guards the sheep. You are not in this alone. You have a Heavenly Father who's watching over you. And then the shepherd grooms the sheep. He bounds up their wounds and he ministers to them. What the 23rd Psalm says to us in time of crisis, it says to us that it does not promise and assure us that bad things will not happen. It assures us that when bad things happen, we are not alone. And that's God's word for all of us in this crisis. We are not alone. We have one who can be counted on. And just remember that the Lord has not brought us this far to leave us now. God bless you. I'm praying for you.